Codemotion Milano. Welcome to Codemotion Milan 2019. I'm Chiara, CEO and co-founder of Codemotion, and I'm very excited to be here with all of you. Are you ready for the conference? No, come on, do you need a coffee? Okay, I need your energy to start, so please, let's try again. Are you ready for the conference? Okay. This year is a very special year for each one of us. Exactly 50 years ago, it was the year of a small step for man and a giant leap for mankind. During the Apollo 11 mission, computers and developers played a fundamental role. And we all know very well the technologies that landed the man on the moon. Just think that the Apollo guidance computer had 2,048 words of RAM. That means less than 4 kilobytes. Despite the NASA computers were pitiful by today's standards, at that time they were able to guide humans across 365,000 kilometers of space from the Earth to the Moon and return them safely. And it's incredible they did it with those tools. Margaret Hamilton coined the term software engineers, and the work she did with her team tied these words to the concept of pioneers forever. She declared constant improvisation was part of the everyday life of the team. Since then, the world has changed. Software development has grown exponentially, permeating every area of the human progress. As a software engineers, we are at the heart of the technological evolution, and not for what we know, but for what we don't know yet. So today, therefore, I would like to open this Codemotion conference by inviting all of us to remind ourselves that we are still pioneers. Our task is to create the future by finding solutions to the problems of tomorrow, challenges that are not yet the challenges for humanity, but are already our challenges. And we are doing these things not because they are easy, but because they are hard. We are coding the future together. As probably many of you already know, Codemotion was founded by Mara and I in 2011 as an evolution of the Java Day ROM. Our aim was and is to create a unique opportunity of networking, learning, and knowledge sharing for developers. The strengths of our conferences are definitely the quality of content and the fact that Codemotion is a community-driven event, a conference made by developers for developers. As of now, Codemotion is active in 4 countries, setting up conferences, meetups, hackathons, training courses, and while also supporting the local tech communities. And to better support our community, this year we have launched our online platform, now available on codemotion.com. On our platform, you can find contents, events, learning paths, and we just launched our new section dedicated to tech communities. On this section, you can promote your own meetups, and you can also find the meetups and events in your city or your countries. This is our new mobile app. Everything is available also on the Codemotion app. And today, I'm very proud and happy to announce our new product, Agora. We would like to fund your side project with 5,000 euros. So to participate is really easy. You can submit your project with a short title, a short description, and the link to the project. And then you can ask to your community, to your colleagues, to vote your project. And the prize is 5,000 euros. The deadline is December 15th. Okay, and now let's really start with the conference. So first things first, there are more than 2,000 of us, so thank you very much to all of you for joining us. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. We received more than 800 talk proposals in the call for paper this year from 42 different countries, And our program committee had an incredibly hard job of talk selection and content curation leading to the agenda of these 2 days. More than 100 speakers are here these days to share their experience with all of you, talking about AI, machine learning, security, front-end, back-end, game development, and much more. So please give a big round of applause to our program committee, to all our speakers and our keynoters. And now, another special thanks goes to the local tech communities. And I'm specifically talking about a grand total of 88 tech communities that supported this year's edition. So thank you very much, guys. You are our real beating heart. Thank you. Thank you very much. And last but not least, a special thanks to all our sponsors who in the end made this event possible. You can meet all of them in the exhibition area. And as you know, we always would like to improve. We want to do always better. So your feedback is vital for us. So please download the app, create your own agenda, and rate the talks. And give us also an instant feedback via tablet at the end of each session. And now let me underline some special contents of these 2 days. Tomorrow, the Unity Lab in the morning from 10 to 1 p.m., 1 hour each session, and the community activities with SheTech and Django Girls at 11:30 and 2:10. And don't miss this evening, after the networking beer, the community meetups. And also don't miss the opportunity to discover our EduTech project Mission to the Moon in the CodeMotion Kids area. And you can also win some prizes. With the CodeMotion rank, you can demonstrate that you are the best developer. At the CodeMotion rank desk, you can win 250 euros thanks to InfoCert and OVH Cloud. And last but not least, our usual CodeMotion game. You can use the app to collect points, to participate to the final lottery. To collect points, you have to interact with the exhibitor. You can attend the Unity Lab or participate to the CodeMotion rank. And now, before start, I would like to invite to launch the Nexty Developer Training Program, Daniela Ballabbio, Digital Communication Manager at Nexty. Thank you very much, Daniela.
Hi, everyone. I'm proud to be here. I'm very happy to be here. So Nexty is the paytech for Italian banks. And we invest every day in digital innovation and digital payments. That's why we are trying to build an ecosystem for developers, because we believe developers are influencers for digital payments system through merchant. So that's why we developed with CodeMotion, in collaboration with CodeMotion, Nexty Dev Training Program. Pardon, I'm very excited. A Nexty Dev Training Program that's in a unique opportunity to learn about our e-commerce platform and new SmartPOS app solution. And at the end of this program, we will choose some of you, and they will become Nexty Tech Advisor. Just about in December.
Okay? Exactly.
We are trying to build this ecosystem of partner and developer because we believe in the future of payments, of digital payments, and we believe that that's the way to increase the knowledge of digital solution and to spread them through merchant and consumer. So let's go the future.
Okay, thank you very much, Daniela. You can find the Nexty Developer Program on our online platform at codemotion.com in the training section. Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone.
Okay, thank you. And now let's really start with the first keynoter, Samuele Dell'Angelo from Google. So please help me welcome Samuele on stage. Thank you very much.